ไหนวะทางนู้นเติมเลือดให้หน่อยดีกว่ามั้งเห็นแล้วแบบเห็นแล้วเสียววาบเลย
Greetings, Mr. Hoffman of the Knights of Favonius. To what do I owe the pleasure at this hour?
Oh, nothing. I'm merely procrastinating. I thought I might indulge myself with a beverage or two. Ah, traveler. Fancy meeting you here.
Oh, we were in the mood for an evening stroll.
What would you like to drink?
I'll have a dandelion wine, I
suppose. Ooh, Pyro wants apple juice. Aw, but Paimon forgot to bring her coin pouch. Do you have any more on you?
Then I must regretfully ask you to come back when you can pay.
Well, in that case, let this be my treat.
Ah.
No need. We'll be back in a jiffy.
โอ้ยมันจะคุยกันเอง
Showed up just as expected. Okay, remember the plan? Go to the city's side gate and place the elemental bait. Whoa! You used all of it! This is gonna be pretty epic. Yikes! Here comes the slimes! Quick, let's get to the tavern before anyone spots us!
อ้าวอย่างวะเนี่ยสเตลหรออ๋อตกใ
จ Captain Kaya is no doubt a formidable knight, but he also brings us more than his share of hassle. No, this isn't right. I should not be talking about my superior in such a manner. If he were to overhear me...
We're back! Is my apple juice ready?
One moment.
Mr. Hoffman! Mr. Hoffman! A situation at the side gate! Everyone to the side gate!
What is it? What happened?
It's... slimes!
Slimes? You see them all the time. What's the big panic?
We do, but... Sir, there are more slimes out there now than all the slimes I've seen in my life added together!
Whoa!
Surely this couldn't be the Abyss Warder's secret weapon.I have another matter to attend to here.
Oh? The matter of your dandelion wine?
That's not what I meant.
So this is how the Knights of Favonius conduct themselves in a crisis. The Abyss Order is encroaching on the city gates, and your response is to sit here drinking wine? It's like I've always said, the Knights are not to be trusted.
Master G. Luke is right. My conduct here has been below... I shall set off at once. But first... May I have a quiet word?
จะบอกว่าโอนงานให้เรา
Shh! Keep your voice down. I presume you know what this is about. Please watch G. Luke for me. Do not let him leave under any circumstances. I must head to the side gate, but I'll be back shortly.I'm counting on you.
Good. That's him out of the way.
Everything's going according to plan.
I must get going too. I won't have a second to spare if I'm to be back in time.
เอาอีกแล้วโอ้ยกูอยู่ไกลๆจะคุยอ่ะกู
There you are. Dealing with you will be the easy part.
ทำไมมันไม่เก่งแบบที่เราเล่นมั่งโอ้โหมีท่านี้ด้วยเหรอบอกนะว่างานเรานั่นไงแล้วเออนี่นะฟินิกซ์เออมีกันเนี่ยเอาโอ้ยเฮ้ยโอ้โหมันมีสองตัวเอาไอ้พวกเม่งก่อนเลยแล้วกันน่ารำคาญจริงๆจงตายด้วยฟินิกซ
์ Classic Master D Luke not a baddie left standing
Nothing more than a few no time to chat I don't know how long those slimes will keep Huffman occupied best get back to the tavern
Let's get back to the tavern. You think Huffman is back yet?
เร็วเข้าเร็วเข้า
Seems Huffman hasn't yet returned. He made it in time.
The situation is sorted now. I never expected that the Abyss Order's army would turn out to be nothing more than a few slimes.
That is a surprise. Perhaps the Knight's true calling is to be slime exterminators. Who knows?
Master Diluc, please, have you no respect at all? How come you're sweating so much? You didn't leave, did you? Is it? But if that's the case, why are you also out of breath?
Uh-oh! Huffman is getting suspicious!
Excuse me, sir. Might I be so bold as to inquire? Did you see Master Diluc, today's bartender, did you see him leave just now?
Yikes! He's asking other customers! We're done for!
Master Diluc? Why, no. He's been behind the bar this entire time.
I see.
Ow.
Mr. Huffman, your dandelion wine.
You ought to get back after this. Send my regards to the rest of the knights.
Oh, never mind. I must be going. I should report back. How odd.
Huffman, keep moving.
That was too close. Paimon was sure we were toast.
I foresaw this eventuality. So, all the guests here tonight, save you two, are my own people from the Dawn Winery.
Oh, poor no can what?
There are men on it?
Not all of them. Or should I say, not all of us.
Kaya, where did you come from?
I just picked a good spot to quietly sit and watch the show.
What? You've been here this whole time?
Correct. The Dark Knight Hero's Alibi. I think it's my favorite chapter so far.
So, you plan to report everything to the Knights of Favonius?
Come now, Diluc. You know me better than that. I was just curious to see how far Mondstadt's Dark Knight Hero would really go. And you did not disappoint.
I have nothing to prove to you.
Oh, naturally. I must say, though, one thing I didn't see coming is that the mighty Dark Knight Hero would actually need help from other people.
Sorry, we're closing. Please see yourselves out.
All right. I have no further need of wine to entertain myself tonight in any case. Just one last thing before I go.
It had better be the very last thing.
I feel strangely comforted by the fact you now have an assistant, Diluc. I hope you all have a wonderful night.
What was all that about?
Don't mind him. Thank you for all your help with this matter. This is a token of my gratitude.
Wow! Thanks, Master Diluc.
I'm in the habit of working alone. But I did enjoy having your assistance this time. In the future, if there's anything you ever need, you can come to me for help.
โปรดติดตามกันต่อไปอ้าวหนังสือยังไม่จบอีกเหรอเนี่ยไอ้พวกนี้ยังทำไม่ได้
La da 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 da. Go, Barbara, go! One Wind Bookhouse. Guess this is where we go to buy books.
Feel free to look around. There's no obligation to buy.
We're looking for the Liyue volume of the Tevat Travel Guide. Do you have it in stock?
Sorry, dear. We stopped stocking that a very long time ago. It just wasn't selling.
Huh? But the Mondstadt volume was so interesting!
The thing is, the author made it too personal, and the result wasn't really much of a guide. It barely sold any copies, and the few travelers that did buy it made complaints afterward.
Well, that's a shame. The Mondstadt volume was a good read, even just as an adventurer's diary.
The fact remains that I don't have it in stock. If you must read it, try your luck at Chang the Ninth's place.
Who's Chang the Ninth?
A book collector who lives in Qingse Village. He's a complete grouch, but he will behave himself if the conversation is about books. He was a regular customer here back when he lived in Liyue Harbor, and I still send him the odd out-of-print book or two every now and then.
Did somebody say out-of-print books? Is there a chance that Volume 6 of Legend of the Shattered Halberd is also in his collection? Apologies, my liege. Where are my manners? My name is Xing Cho, a humble literature enthusiast who happened to be passing by. Since you and I are both in search of lost books, what say we travel together to Mount Qingse and pay a visit to Chang the Ninth? My pleasure, fellow book lover.
อยู่ก็โผล่มา
Should we ask Kira if they have a copy of the Liyue volume of the Tevat Travel Guide? It's super duper interesting.
เฮ้ยเรามาของจีนก็ต้องแปลงเป็นภาษาจีนนี่แน่
再这样站下去会想睡觉的。
果然，没有变形功能是不行的。
哼哼，ทำเควสเมืองจีนไปไหนวะเนี่ยโหวาร์ปนี่ละมั้งตกอีกภูเขาด้านหลังหมู่บ้านเหรออะไรบันเลืองแสงเอาหายอ๋อนี่ไง
天要亡我天要亡我有事吗有事快说
听说你这里有很多绝版的藏书我们想借提瓦特游览指南的礼乐篇看一看
哎别跟我提书的事了我都快烦死了曾言巨渊封锁以后我家矿石生意很不好做愚人众还在下黑手 为了筹货款，我只能把我的爱书都拿去当了。你知道这意味什么吗？不对，是我的人生，我倾尽一生收藏的、保护的，我的藏书没。算了，冲着你们大吼大叫也没什么意义，早点筹钱把书赎回来才是真的。没其他事儿的话，我也没心情聊天，走吧走吧。
莫非连神霄折戟录的第六卷也当掉了？
哦，想不到会听到这个名字。
意思是我们没有品味吗？
这可是具有时代意义的一本奇书，当年刚推出的时候不被任何人看好，但它改变了很多人对武侠小说的印象，之后也出现了大批的模仿者，最初的一版数量非常少，几乎一下子就绝版了。
在后来的加印版本中，作为补充故事的第六卷，不知为何并没有再版的机会。
对对对，就是这样，因为存世数量非常之少，无论我再怎么缺钱。
这么说，这本书还在你的手上？
这是我剩下的唯一一本爱书了。
喂，老常，磨磨蹭蹭的，是我家老爷给你脸了？那批石破究竟是卖还是不卖？惹恼了茂才公，就等于惹恼了愚人众，这道理总该明白吧？
啊，又是你，可我也不能三折来卖这一批石破呀，那样的话我可能再也赎不回我的书了。
那我不管，你是要看书还是要吃饭，还是想带着书进棺材提前躺好？
你，
话不能这么讲，这位兄台，买卖讲究一个你情我愿，哪里有强买强卖的道理？
哎，你又是从哪冒出来的？关你什么事儿？
在下路见不平，行侠仗义之人，古华派行秋。
古华派，他说古华派，听见了吗？这年头还有人提古华派，不过是个断了香火、摇摇欲坠的小门派吧？就这还敢行侠仗义？
正义和身份可没什么关系，你只不过是个狐假虎威的小家丁，不是一样在作恶吗？
行啊，你给我等着，看我有没有本事收拾你。还有你老常，这批矿你不卖也得卖。
虎落平阳被犬欺，这日子是过不下去了呀。
那话说回来吧，究竟能否将书借给我呢？
算了算了，我也不指望别人能操心我，看你刚刚帮我说了话的份上，拿着书快滚吧。
非常感谢，我盼这书三载有余，与书之恩行秋必报。
行了行了，记得把书还给我就行，我对古华派弟子可……
喂喂，你这就走了？什么都还没搞清楚呢。
ทำเควสจีนก็ต้องเสียงจีนไอ้นี่มันยืนอยู่เนี่ยตบเลยใช่ไหม
Thank you.
魂不一样，懂吗？เดินชนไม่ได้ตามหาหนังสืออ๋อตามหาไอ้นี่ไหนวะมันยืนอยู่ไหนวะนี่ยืนอ่านอยู่นี
่站在这里看书就是你行侠仗义的方式吗
有意思有意思原来还发生了这样的事
喂听我说话啦
原来如此备受追捧果然是有原因的
喂是啊不能以超低价买到矿石就要让长久爷吃苦头他们简直和强盗没区别
可别把我排除在外
你这不是听得到我们说话吗
借来这书只是我觉得长久爷走投无路最后还是会当掉他那就太可惜了对长久爷说的话我可不只是说说而已既然他有恩于我那我必定报答此乃侠义这书由我代为保管而他的其他藏书我也会帮他赎回来当然有办法我已经有头绪了现在只需要考虑考虑细节容我思考一番不需要太长的时间
哟居然还敢待在这儿你以为我真的只是吓唬吓唬你豆花派要人没人、要本事没本事就胆子还不行
我一定没对了面
哦搞错了古华派哎古华派对吧
有道是皮肤撼大树可笑不自量
啊拽什么文词呢
请回吧强买强卖的事我是不容的何况还是与我有恩的长久爷
你小子看来又想帮老昌出头
哼
那你可找错时候了看今天有愚人众的大人为我撑腰几十个古华派加起来也得罪不起
在下虽年少也行走江湖数年面对恶者又何曾惧过
那就给你点教训吧
มีประเด็นอีกแล้วมันเป็นธาตุอะไรวะธาตุน้ำเหรอเออเออปิดฟอร์สไปสิเอาตัวยิงก่อนนั่นแหละไปไหนแล้ว
腰上那个只是普通的玉石，没想到居然是神之眼。今天就先放过你，咱们走着瞧，这事儿没完。
唉，指望他们吸取教训是不可能的吧？只不过以神之眼退敌，有恃强凌弱之嫌。虽然我有重振山门之愿，但这也非一朝一夕之功。
他们现在走了。但肯定会再来找麻烦
我知道我不会害了我的恩人 于仁仲平常不会站在某个商人一边，但看那家丁的嚣张态度，应该所言非虚，这其中多半是有更深的勾结。刚才他们提到的茂才宫，这名号我也听过，他的宅子在离月港很显眼，拜托你们去打探些线索吧。
道理是有道理的，那你要干什么呢？
我还有其他想要了解的事。我想想，等下我们就在离月港的玉京台见吧。
真的吗？不会只是想使唤我们去跑腿吧？
哦，竟然发生了这样的事，这一段真是妙妙。
气死我了，我可以打他吗？好吧，但每个惹我生气的人，我都要给他取个难听的绰号，就叫他书呆子好了。
เจ้านอนหนังสือไปไหนโอ้โหไปคฤหาสน์ของเจ้าสัวอ๋ออยู่นี่เอง